Thanks for checking us out here on WPTZ.com. I'm meteorologist Hayley LaPoint. After a couple of rough weather days yesterday, we had drizzle almost day-long, temperatures that were more like March standards, highs only in the 50s and low 60s. Today, finally, some brighter and warmer weather returns. The warmer air will come in. We'll have high temperatures right near 70 degrees. Comfortable to be outdoors later this afternoon. Some showers and thunderstorms do come back into the forecast by Friday. That's when things get unsettled again. But the weekend looks nice, mainly dry. Just the chance of a spotty shower on Saturday, but it should be completely dry and sunny by Sunday. Much warmer temperatures yesterday. We had highs only in the 50s in Plattsburgh. We only got to 61. In Burlington yesterday. Today we'll all get much closer to the seasonable averages for this time in May, late May, almost June. Right around 70 degrees is the average high temperature in Burlington, so we'll be right at that spot this afternoon. A little bit cooler in Plattsburgh today, coming in at 68. So the clouds have all moved away. It has actually been pretty chilly this morning, temperatures starting out in the 40s in most locations, but with the lack of cloud cover, we're going to see the temperatures rapidly warm up. By midday, this is noontime here on Futurecast, you notice we don't have any clouds, and temperatures will be in the 60s at that point, approaching 70 degrees later this afternoon. There may be a few fair weather clouds that pop up during the day, particularly over the Adirondacks, but I think we remain dry all day long. That changes overnight tonight as clouds build in. And there is a cold front that's going to slide through the area early on Friday and throughout the afternoon, too, on Friday. That will bring rain showers, and especially in the afternoon, there may be some thunderstorms that pop up along this line. You notice by about noon, look at how numerous the showers become. And the yellow indicates where there could be some heavier downpours or thunderstorms that roll through the area. So Friday does look wet yet again, but this is okay because it appears that the system will clear out in time for a mostly sunny and dry weekend. Here's Saturday morning, mostly cloudy, at least in eastern Vermont. A lot of sun over northern New York and most of the Champlain Valley. And there could be a scattered shower when you get into the Northeast Kingdom, central Vermont, midday Saturday. But again, the majority of us will actually remain dry all weekend long, particularly in the Champlain Valley and points to the west. Today, Messina, 70 degrees. We'll hit 71 in Burlington, 70 in St. Jay. Mostly sunny. The winds will be light out of the south between 5 to 10 miles per hour. So unsettled again tomorrow. We'll take a temperature hit, getting back down into the upper 60s and low 70s. Saturday, 72 with spotty showers for the most part in eastern Vermont and into New Hampshire. Sunday will be the pick of the weekend. Look at that. Sunny, 78. Almost summer-like weather for the first day of June, I'll have you know, of course. And then as we look at early next week, it will be warm. We'll approach 80 degrees, but the thing is, with this warmth comes some unsettled weather. Still the chance of some showers and thunderstorms, particularly on Tuesday and into Wednesday. Thank you for logging on to WPTZ.com. Have a great Thursday.